On the flight deck, crews are manning up for the 1700 launch. Temperature's 25, altimeter's 3022. It's time for all necessary personnel to clear the flight deck and the catwalks. All flight deck personnel get the complete and proper flight deck uniform. Helmets on, a buckle, goggles down, sleeves rolled down, flow coats securely fastened, check itself for loose gear and FOD. Check chocks, tie downs, and all loose gear about the deck. Check all rotor clearances and prop arcs. Start all the go aircraft. Start them up.
We're launching last after Easy 4 and the forward flight. We launch from Flight 2 and 4. After 7 nautical miles out, then it's straight for 2.1 at flight level 320. We'll be back over the mountains and then only surprise attack from the valley. The keeping altitude is of extreme importance today. Friendly, Tomcat, 6 o'clock, 2 miles. Friendly four ship, Bra, 065, 29 miles, Angels 12.
Ford 2, kill triple A at Bullseye 275 for 50.
Friendly, E2, 12 o'clock, high, 7 miles.
Ford 3, passing waypoint 2 at 22,000.
We've got a boat, nope, we've got a friendly, Bra, 075, 59 miles, Angels 24.
Uzi 5, Dark Star. The 7th quarter.
Friendly, 065, 53 miles, Angels 25.
We need you to get low and fly around Tank Hill from the south to search and destroy the Hind. How copy?
Uzi 5, copy. Okay, let's descend to 4,000 feet at Steer Point 1. I will guide us through the mountains. Let's hope we can find this Hind. Also, don't forget, we want to stay as far away from Zagdidi as possible. The IR SAM threat is still very high. So whatever we do, we want to extend either west or south. Absolute hard deck over Zagdidi is Angels 25. That counts for a 5-mile area around it and all the way up to the dam. Let's descend a bit faster, please. We want to hit Steer Point 1 at 4,000. Master arm on, air-to-air selected. Sidewinder or guns, up to you.
Southwest, engaging armor at Bullseye 267 for 70. Report at Bull 267 for 70. 4-3, Guild Armor at Bull 268 for 70. 260 for 60. 1, in from the south, engaging Sam at Bull 230 for 60. 4-2, in from the northeast, engaging Armor at Bull 2643. In from the southwest, engaging Armor at Bull 267 for 60. 7-3 for 50. 4-3, kill Armor at Bullseye 267 for 60. 4-6, in from the west, engaging Armor at Bullseye 264 for 60.
1-1-4-445. Okay, good. Come left for 070. We'll turn right in about 5 miles. That's it. Turn right, 115. Let's turn left, direct north. Let's peek behind that mountain and see if we can find the Hind. I suggest we fly around it and come from the south. You can go PAL if you'd like.
Tusk 1, in from the south, engaging Armor at Bullseye 228 for 60. Ford 6, in from the west, engaging Armor at Bullseye 264 for 60. Tusk 1, defending Sam at Bullseye 230 for 60. Tusk 1, kill Triple A at Bullseye 227 for 60. Tusk 1, kill Armor at 43.
Break left! Sam! Holy shit! Snap east! Let's get behind that mountain, quick!
43, in from the southwest. Engaging Triple A at
Dark Star Uzi 5, there's a Tunguska on the east side of Tank Hill. Darkstar, 4-3, we have the radar locked and we're running in on the Tunguska from the north.
Tusk 1, killed Armor at Bulls 230 for 60.
Killed, left spike, 2 o'clock.
4-3, kill SA-19. Happy hunting, OZ-5. 4-3,
kill
many thanks, Ford 3. OZ-5, Dark Star, tracking Bandit East for 15 miles. He's trying to mask with the terrain.
OZ-5, committed. Alright, let's go get that hind.
Tusk 1, in from the northwest, engaging armor at bulls 2-3-1 for 60. Tusk 1, in from the west, engaging armor at bullseye 2-3-1 for 60.
Darkstar, OZ-5, splash one hind.
Well done, OZ-5. Proceed to Whiskey 3 and start your cap station over Ambulory.
Uzi 5. Let's climb flight level 320 for steer point 3. We'll cap long legs between steer point 3 and steer point 2. We want to keep Russian air out of the mountain valleys. So let's not forget to look down. 2, your task will be to scan low.
Copy. We'll set our eyes on the valleys. Don't want them sneaking up on us, huh?
Join them. Forward 2, in from the southwest, engaging armor at bullseye 276 for 50. Tusk 1, in from the north, engaging armor at bulls 228 for 60.
There's a friendly bra 260. Ah, damn, that's wrong. 095, 70 miles. Angel 16. Nails 4 o'clock.
Hog 2, in forward 2, in from the east, engaging armor at bulls 274 for 15. Tusk 1, in from the northeast, engaging armor at bulls 230 for 60. Tusk 1, in from the northeast, engaging armor at bullseye 227 for 60.
Copy. Switching to steer point 2.
friendly guerrilla group bearing 265, 61 miles. Angels 25.
Star 1-1, Uzi 5-1, request bogey dope. Dark Star 1-1, Uzi 5-1, request bogey dope.
Uzi 5-1, Dark Star 1-1, clean.
Friendly 3 ship, Bra, 255, 72 miles, Angels 18. Yep. These mountains kind of makes you wish we were here for a different reason. Skiing or something. Just look at Mount Elbrus at our 2 o'clock. No wonder people thought it was the mountain of gods. Impressive. No? Let's just not eject over these mountains, please. I don't want us to end up as a wolf chew toy. Yep, switching to steer point 3. Dark Star Uzi 5, we see two SU-27s capping approximately 40 nautical miles north of the border. But we also see an A-50 nails. Can you confirm that they have an AWACS?
Uzi 5, Dark Star, stand by.
Okay, let's turn back for...
Uzi 5, Dark Star, affirmative. Enemy AWACS on station north of Mazdok, type A-50.
Thank you, Uzi 5.
Real impressive, these mountains.
Tusk 1, in from the south, engaging armor at bulls 229 for 60.
I've got nails, 4 o'clock. Oh, we got nails right on our 6.
Tusk 1, passing waypoint 3 at 15,000. Ford 6, in from the east, engaging armor at bulls 274 for 50.
Okay, switching this to your point 2.
All cap stations, Dark Star, enemy guerrilla group approaching from the north. Direction, Minvody. Multiple fighters, at least 8, followed by a large group of strike aircraft. All units, commit.
Pontiac 2, commit. Uzi 3, commit.
Uzi 4, commit.
Uzi 5, commit. Master arm on, Phoenix selected. Check for hot trigger. Let's come left for steer point 2. Roger.
friendly guerrilla group bearing 260, 80 miles, Angels 25.
Flight. Engage bandits.
Don't see them. Ah, there they are.
Wait, what? That's right below us! On our nose! On our nose! We're about to merge! Go get him, man!
We're on. There's a bandit. MiG-29. 11 o'clock low. 1 mile. Bandit is down.
Two. Tally bandit. 12 o'clock.
In from the northwest. Engaging armor at bullseye. 273 for 50. Flight. Join up. Uzi. 5-1. Dark Star. 1-1. Bra. 331. 460.
Good kill. Let's go help the others. Let's try and intercept them heading 300. We're getting low on fuel, but we can do this.
Star 1-1, Bra 340, 460 at 22,000 hot. Uzi 5-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 339, 460 at 24,000. In from the west, engaging armor at bullseye 262 for 60.
Spike,
4
o'clock.
Nails, 11 o'clock.
4 o'clock. OC4, engaging base. Flight, join up. 09047 at 30,000. Flight, go line abreast.
Nails, 12 o'clock. Bandit, guerrilla group bearing 335, 55 miles. On the nose.
13
miles.
02
Dark Star, Uzi 5, it looks like the bandits are bugging out. Nails, 11 o'clock.
Copy. All Uzi flights. Dark Star. Well done, boys. Resume your stations.
Dark Star, Uzi 5, we're getting a bit low on fuel. Request RTB.
Stand by, Uzi 5. Uzi 4, Dark Star. Say it more time. Dark Star, Uzi 4.
Target, 6 miles.
Time is 0 plus 30. Uzi 5, Dark Star. You're cleared. RTB, contact CATCC or Texaco on 225. Goodbye.
Uzi 5, RTB, switching to 225.
Friendly, Tomcat, 1 o'clock.
Get out of here.
6 miles.
That was enough action for one day. The Russians are giving us much more trouble now, but hey, what did we expect? Started off a bit too easy. It always does, doesn't it?
Flight, join up.
Missile, missile, missile! 2 o'clock low. Break left! Nails, 10 o'clock. Friendly, F-14. 1 o'clock low. 6 miles.
Pontiac 1, engaging bandit at bullseye 302 for 50 at 24,000. Pontiac 1, splash bandit at bullseye 302 for 50 at 24,000. Pontiac 1, engaging bandit at bull 301.
Dark Star 1-1, Uzi 5-1, request bogey dope.
Pontiac 1, engaging bandit at bullseye 301.
Missile, 11 o'clock low. Hot, break right!
Pontiac 1, engaging bandit at bull 298 for 50 at 23,000. Flight, join up.
Missile, 2 o'clock low, break left!
Pontiac 1, engaging bandit at bull 296 for 50 at 320. Engaging bandit at bullseye 290 for 50 at
flight. Join up.
1, engaging bandit at bull 297 for 50 at 20,000. 3, engaging bandit at bullseye 290 for 50 at 20,000. Uzi 3, engaging bandit at bullseye 290 for 50 at 16,000. Uzi 3, engaging bandit at bull 291 for 50 at 15,000.
Got it, you got it.
Tusk 1, killed armor at bull 229 for 60.
351, Dark Star, 1-1, pop-up group, 354, 4
flight, get the tanker.
Friendly, 12 o'clock, 8 miles.
1-1, pop-up group, 359, 425, at 6,000, flanking. Passing waypoint 2 at 15,000. Tusk 2, passing waypoint 3 at 15,000. 351, Dark Star 11, pop-up group 057, 435 at 500, flanking.
Ready, recontact.
Clear contact. Contact. You're taking fuel. Rejoin. Disconnect. Get the tanker. Uzi 51, Dark Star 11, pop-up group 059 for 220 at 3000, flanking.
Marshall 074. Marking mops 058417. Angels 15. Holding hands with 052. Low state 1.0.
052, Courage Marshall, H3 Recovery, CB1 Approach, expect final bearing 162, altimeter is 3022, 052, Marshall Mothers, 342, radio 40, DME Angels, 25, expected approach time is 15.
052, Marshall on the 342, 40, DME Angels, 25. Expected approach time is 15.
052, read back correct.
Abort inbound, resuming mission.
Marshall 074. Marking mops 003411. Angels 17. Holding hands with 052. Low state 0.9.
052, read back
Friendly, Hornet, 11 o'clock low, 3 miles. Friendly, Tomcat, 11 o'clock, 6 miles.
052. Commencing, state 10.2. Altimeter 30.23. 052. Platform.
052. Roger.
ACLS lock on. 6 miles. Same needles.
052. On and on.
052. Concur. Fly mode 2. 052, approaching glide path.
052.
52, on bypass, on course, 3/4 of a mile, call the ball.
052, Comcat ball, 9.1.
Roger ball, fly the ball. You're a little slow.
Good three wire.